centre.
Why?
Straight to the Fury Army.
Yes. And that was crossed in by Duncan. And Sinclair meets it in the box.
It does well. Plays it long. Now here's Sinclair. He's in with a chance here. He's got round his keeper. He sends it down. It's a goal! It's a goal. Hassani Sinclair. Absolutely. Again, exactly as we said, the long ball. It was always going to be on the break. And Hassani Sinclair runs through and rounds the keeper to score and make it 2-0 for Forrestfield. Loxley beats his man, cuts inside, has he got it? And he's going to try and chip it, and that is a brilliant goal by Reece Loxley. That is a superb goal by Reece Loxley. 4-0 for Forrestfield. That is the icing on the cake, and out. What can you do? Superb ball, ran through, looked up, keeper off his line, chipped him, 4-0. Very good, 35-yard shot all along the ground. Just beats the goalkeeper and hits the inside of the post and goes in. 1-1.
Absolutely. You won't see.